November, so that means it's time to practice my stuffing. What I like to do is find a big piece of wood and a hole and just go to town. You gotta get the right angle and then stuff it really deep, like so. Yeah. So this Thanksgiving, make sure no one is disappointed with your stuffing skills.